Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Today
I am going to start the new lesson series of statistics, and today we are going to study about index numbers, what actually index numbers are and what we are learning from index numbers. If we firstly go through the definition, index numbers are the statistical devices. These are statistical devices that have been designed. ये statistical devices हैं जिनको हमने design किया है to measure relative change, to measure the relative change. These are being used to measure the relative changes. What we are watching in this is relative changes in level of a phenomenon, in the level of a phenomenon with respect to time. Here time is very crucial, time plays important role. Okay, then in other words we can say it is index number is the specialized type of rates, ratios, percentages which give general level of magnitude of a group of distinct but related variables in two or more situations. If we go through this definition, it seems something unusual for us. If we go through the simple language for this, then we can say that these are the statistical devices which measure the changes over relative period of time. What actually it measures? If we glance at this, these are the index numbers or the statistical tools that are being used to measure the price level in the economy. What it measures the price level? Okay, तो हमारे दिमाग में यहाँ पे एक question है कि what's price level? Why is need to measure the price level? How index numbers emerge it? Okay, let us see. You know, price level plays an important and a crucial role in the economy. As you know, sometimes you see the price of the fuels are skyrocketing. Nowadays, it's, I think 100 or more than that. Okay, it is actually price level, isn't it? Yeah, price level changes the pattern of the economy. It changes the pattern of consumption. It changes the pattern of savings. It changes the pattern how we look at different things whenever we talk about purchasing in the market or investing in the market. Price level is a phenomenon that is associated with inflation. You might have heard the word inflation many times from media or from any other person who met you on the road, or whenever you are walking through any place, you can see many people talking around about inflation. Inflation simply refers to rise in the price level. Inflation means rise in the price level. You may be understanding here why we are talking about inflation as we are gonna studying index numbers. Actually, index numbers are they act like barometers. I think most of us might be knowing about the barometers. Barometers are the instruments that measures the atmospheric pressure. Whenever we talk about barometer, it measures atmospheric pressure. These are the price barometers. Index numbers are the price barometers. They act like the barometer. As we know, barometer measure the atmospheric pressure in the same way index number measure the प्राइस लेवल इन द इकोनॉमी. एज वी हैव सीन इन द डेफिनेशन, इट कंपेयर्स द टू प्राइस लेवल्स. इट टेक्स इनटू कंसीडरेशन द टू इयर्स, दैट इज बेस ईयर एंड द करंट ईयर. Whenever we talk about index numbers, then we take into consideration 2 years. One that we call base year and another that we call current year. एक को हम base year कहते हैं and दूसरा जो हमारे पास होता है उसको हम current year कहते हैं. Okay. As you know, presently current year is 2021. In the same way, we can take base year, like here, we can take base year as 2000. Then we can compare the price levels of 2000 and 2021. Then we can measure the price level. Here we can use the index number that can give us the value. Apart from that, index numbers are being used in various other agencies, or we can say in various other industries are also using them, and business enterprises are also using these things. Apart from that, being a researcher, you can also use them, as this topic is also in our examination, both for JKSSB and other BSc examinations. Then accordingly we'll learn this topic according how the paper is being set and what are the various chances, which sort of questions will come in the paper. Let us then firstly look when was the first index number constructed. If we see at the index number, the first index number was constructed by Mr. Cowley. It is CRLI. Okay. Mr. Cowley in 1764. It was the date the first index number was constructed by Mr. Cowley in 1764. He was the Italian. ये एक Italian citizen था जिसने पहला index number construct किया था. उसका नाम था कार्ली इन 1764. इसे कंपेयर की उस टाइम जो चेंजेस थी प्राइस फॉर द ईयर 1750 को इसने करंट ईयर लिया था उस टाइम, ठीक है ना. तो इसने 1764 में इसको प्रिपेयर किया, उस वजह से इसने 1750 को करंट ईयर लिया था एंड 1500 को बेस ईयर. इसने 1500 को बेस ईयर लिया था उस टाइम पे, 1750 को इसने करंट ईयर लिया एंड 1500 को इसने बेस ईयर लिया था. देन इसको एक्चुअली देखना था स्टडी ऑफ इफेक्ट ऑफ डिस्कवरी ऑफ अमेरिका ऑन प्राइस लेवल इन इटली. इसको इटली की प्राइस लेवल देखनी थी किस बारे में, जब अमेरिका डिस्कवर हुआ उसके बाद का, ठीक है. ही वॉन्ट्स टू नो अबाउट द प्राइस लेवल when discovery of America took place, its effect on the price level of the Italian. We are living, you know, presently there's globalization. If any change will take place in any part of the globe, we can see the effect is gonna take place on other places. Okay. Actually, though एंड ओरिजिनली जो स्टडी की थी उस टाइम, इसने जनरल प्राइस लेवल को देखा था और अकॉर्डिंगली इसने परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी को भी दिमाग में रखा था उस टाइम. परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी, क्या यू कैन सी, ओके, यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हो, वेन एवर वी टॉक अबाउट इंडेक्स नंबर्स वी आर कंपेयरिंग द प्राइसेस ऑफ बेस ईयर and come and current year, then we can watch price level, or we can watch, as I told you, these act like the barometers, or we can watch the inflation rate. इट कैन शो अस द परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी. व्हाट एक्चुअली परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी इज, व्हाट एक्चुअली परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी इज, व्हेनेवर यू गो टू बाय अ कोल्ड ड्रिंक बॉटल फ्रॉम द शॉप, इट टेल्स यू द प्राइस ऑफ दिस बॉटल इज 30. देन यू गो टू द सेम शॉप टू गेट द सेम बॉटल ऑफ कोल्ड ड्रिंक नेक्स्ट ईयर, यू सी द प्राइस इज 40. दैट मीन्स यू हैव टू पे मोर फॉर दिस बॉटल, यू हैव टू पे मोर 10 रुपीज हियर फॉर दिस बॉटल. ओके, हियर आई कैन से द परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी डिक्लाइंड, द परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ द मनी डिक्लाइंड. वट यू वर गेटिंग फॉर 30 रुपीज, नाउ यू आर गेटिंग द सेम स्टफ हियर कोल्ड ड्रिंक बॉटल फॉर 40 रुपीज. यहां पे पहले आप 30 पे करते थे फॉर द कोल्ड ड्रिंक बॉटल, नाउ यू आर पेइंग 40 रुपीज. दैट इज इन दिस ईयर द परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ द मनी डिक्लाइंड. जो आपके पैसे थे, जो आपकी मनी थी, उसका परचेजिंग पावर बहुत कम हो गया. ठीक है, पहले आपको बॉटल 30 में मिलती थी, नाउ आपको यही सेम काइंड ऑफ स्टफ आपको 40 रुपए में मिलता है. हम कह सकते हैं जो परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ मनी है वो बहुत कम हो गया, इको वारिया कम. ओके, तो यू कैन सी, यू कैन ऑल्सो कैलकुलेट थ्रू इंडेक्स नंबर्स, यू कैन कैलकुलेट प्रॉफिट एंड ऑल दैट. दैट्स वाई वी ऑलवेज कॉल द इंडेक्स नंबर्स और एज इकोनॉमिक बारोमीटर्स. These are the economic barometers. These are the economic barometers. You can get the question, same type of question in your examination. Index numbers are also known as. So you can say these are the economic barometers. I can continue this series further, inshallah. In the next lesson, we'll talk about index numbers, their types, and what are the various problems that we face in the construction of index numbers. After this video, I can post another video that will be pertaining to MCQs of this lesson. Hope to see you in the next video, and never forget to subscribe my channel for the further updates. Thank you.